Hey everybody, welcome to James G's Adventures. So stick around, it's gonna be fun.
Thank you.
Hey, what do you guys think? Did I make that 15-minute tea challenge? Tea or coffee challenge? I'm not sure. I wasn't timing it. I'll tell you what. Yeah, baby. You're going to have a nice mountain house adventure meal today. Chicken and dumplings with vegetables. We'll give it a shot. Little Walmart deal. It only took about a half hour to get everything going, to get the stove going. So, very cool. Let's see. A couple more minutes, then we're ready to go. And we're back. Looks like mush. Need 11 ounces of water. And I did take out the oxygen absorber. Give this a shot. Wow. It's pretty good. Chicken and dumplings with vegetables. Wow. First time I've ever had these. Smoke in the eyes. Very good. Wow. Very surprised. Thank you, wind. I recommend this. Hot. Very good. All right, guys. I got some tea. Oh, yeah, babe. Do I dare? Some 100% black tea. Drink it if the smoke was in my eyes. Come on! Ooh. Oh, that's good. Salute. Guys, I'll bring you back in a minute. Alright, guys, that was crazy good. I'm telling you. You definitely got to try it. Mountain House Meals. Find them in your local Walmart if you are in the United States. I don't know if they got them in other countries. But they will be, probably like McDonald's. But this is very good. Chicken and dumpling. Without a doubt. So, I also wanted to say, wanted to give a shout out. One of the first channels that subscribed to me and actually commented on my videos. Shout out to Water to Field. Yep, one of my first subscribers. That's actually commented. I had a channel before I started doing like bushcraft survival, and I was like building cardboard shelves and stuff. So I had a few subscribers from that. But they never really commented on my videos. So the first one was Water to Field. Appreciate you, brother. And second one, Blind Owl Bushcraft. Very good guy. He was also like my second subscriber that used to watch my videos all the time. Very good guy. I don't know if I can put links in the description, but I'll put their name down below because I don't have a computer. I'm using my phone. So I'll try. I'll see what I can do. But, yep, Blind Owl Bushcraft. He's got a few other channels, too. Blind Owl Outdoors, Jackalope Mystery. But I don't want to confuse you. I'll just put the names down below so you can check them out. Subscribe to them. Very good guys, both of them. Yeah, just wanted to say that. Show appreciation. I mean, I haven't forgot about everybody. I haven't forgot where I came from. It's not like I'm real huge now, you know. But, you know what I'm saying. That's going to be about it. My stove is working great. Still kicking. Got a couple pieces of wood in there. I'll let it burn out. Call it a day. It's supposed to rain in a couple hours, so I wanted to blow that out real quick. Maybe I'll give you a little surrounding. And my buddy Gary from Connecticut Backcountry is the one that told me about this place. Well, he didn't tell me about it, but he used to grow up here, Hollyhock Island in Norwich. I see the water down there. Oh, there's my bag. So, yeah, very cool. Alright, guys and girls, you know what I mean, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you very much. And I thank you for watching, and have a great day, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.